Ladies and gentlemen, right here on our stage, a very special musical salute to those delightful lads from Liverpool. Please welcome the British Invasion!
Last night I said these words to you.
be alive, right? You'll never know how much I need of you. You'll never know how much I really care.
Good to see you too again.
It's great to be back up here. You know, it's been about 40 years since I've even had a breath.
Yes. Your glasses got a little bit dark there.
Oh, you know, the dirt will do that too.
Yes. Excellent. All right, is everybody enjoying the show? Give me a shout, come on! Is everybody on our Facebook?
Has everyone checked in on Foursquare?
Oh. Irish Pavilion.
Oh, the internet. Oh, the Irish Pavilion. Come on.
It's on you.
All right, so we're going to do a song now from the Hard Day's Night LP. Has anyone ever had that record? Anyone? All right, well, this one goes out to all of you.
Anytime at all. Thank you.
thank you very much, everybody. All right, now we're going to let someone sing. He doesn't get a chance to sing too often. Say hello to an original cast member here at Epcot. Everybody say hello to our drummer, Keith.
A quick note, if I can, just to say, for the 5 years that I've been here, it's been a childhood dream of mine to entertain. And thank you to all of you for giving me the opportunity to perform with you, for you, with some great friends over the years. And a special thank you to all of you who are coming out just for the last night tonight. If I don't get a chance to personally thank all of you, thank you. And it's been an absolute pleasure. Now, on that note, I need everyone to sing along. I take that as a yes, then.
I think so.
All right, here we go.
I was born, lived the man, sailed the sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed into the sun, and we found the sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in all yellow submarines. Sing along. We all live in the yellow submarine.
Get some more vocal in my earphones, thank you.
Sorry for that quick announcement. Our sound guy Danny's doing a great job. He's been with us 15 years up there. He's in that little window. He's one of the best in the biz, I'll tell you that much right now.
Yes, he is.
No, we've been thankful for all his years of service, and he's just a wonderful lad all together.
True.
All together, true. Now.
True. All right, we'll slow it down just a bit for you right now.
Hi, Paul, what do you got for us?
Well, this is one that was written for Jane Asher. And it's called And I Love Her. Thank you. just a big round of applause for that. Do now? Which Beatles song do you want to do?
Dear, I don't know. Maybe these people have an idea of what they want to hear.
Hard Year's Night.
I couldn't hear anything. What song?
Hard Year's Night.
How's 8 days a week since we've been here? Does that sound alright? Yeah. Alright. Well, maybe we'll do that one.
How's that sound, man?
That sounds great. That sounds great.
One, two,
we've never done before. It's a song off.
Tangle each other up in our chords. Like we haven't done that one before.
Well, it's a song off our new LP, and it's a song called Yesterday. And so, for Paul McCartney of Liverpool, opportunity knocks.
Guitar and tune.
Just be a moment. We'll do that speech again. So much for that big intro, eh?
Mm-hmm. Well, how many people here actually came to see our last show?
Yeah!
So, that is fantastic, isn't it?
That's John. Marvelous, yes.
They're all here to clap their hands
and they're all going to stomp their feet.
Ah, yes. Jesus mentioned we have 3 more shows.
Woo! That's right, yes. We'll be back up here, you know, at 6 o'clock, 7 and 8 o'clock, yes. And we'll be doing all sorts of different songs. We might even be wearing some different outfits up here. You never know what's going to happen today, you know.
Ah, beautiful. All right,
I my voice out.
Here goes my opportunity. Here we go.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm the happy man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she?
Another show coming up after this one, but right after the show, we're gonna be right down here. So come over and meet and greet with the group, take some photographs. You're there already, Donna? I see that? And we'll sign some autographs and take some photographs for Facebook and all that stuff and everything. All right, this next song, well, we're gonna let me introduce to you again our drummer Keith, everybody.
All right, this is what I haven't done in a while, and it goes out to a very special lady. Happens to be one of our big fans, and so this one, Debbie, goes out to you. This one's called Boys!
Wow.
later today with more memorable music.